Hey there guys, how's it going? And welcome back to some more Far Cry 4. Today we're going to do the mission down there with Perk. I think that is a mission, I'm not too sure. Let me know it works all of yet. Alright, loot cache. Kira's refuge. See, the only letter on the map, and that map is huge. Look at that, Jesus. Okay, the only thing on the map that's Golden Path mission, is that it? What's the H then? What's the H? Herc. Undertake a mission for Herc. What should we do? Should we do a Golden Path? Yeah, we're going to see Herc in the next part, guys. We're going to go and do a Golden Path mission. I don't know whereabouts it is. It is over there, I believe. We need to go to Herc, but we're not going to go to Herc. We're going to stray away from that. We're going to do a mission for these guys. My new rebellion buddies. I'm actually going to loot some of this stuff real quick. Wedding photos. What the fuck are we going to do then? Interact. Alright, there we go. Let's go and do this mission. I don't know what it's going to
do. No! You're a problem!
I would not want to walk in there right now.
Why not?
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Ghale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Ghale. Like it or not, your duty is Kyrat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
Man, I don't know what to do.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between DARPA and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Choice. Oh shit. Balance of power missions are critical to the Golden Path, but Amita and Sabal have different goals. Speak to both leaders and choose who to support. Your choice will lead you to a completely different mission. Shit. This will also create new objectives in upcoming missions and dictate the leader of the Golden Path until the next balance of power mission. Shit. Alright, Amita or Sabal? That is the question. You can now choose to support Amita or Sabal, so I'd lead the destiny of the Golden Path. Choose wisely, this will affect your mission objectives. Hey, I sort of want to go with Sabal, I really do. I think that Amita or Sabal. I'm sorry, Amita, but we need the soldiers. We're going to choose this guy.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
God damn it. I feel like I made the wrong choice. Rebel Yell. Balance power. Sabal wants to protect the rebels. At a nearby Golden Path camp, I accept the mission, you will decline Amita's mission. Let's see what Amita's got to say.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bunnipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp, since the attack, so watch yourself. Okay?
Okay, we're gonna actually go over meet her. So I feel like Spar's a bit reckless. Hunt will be hunted. So we're actually gonna go reach the Alpha camp. Okay. Is there any way I can stock up on guns? That'd be really cool. Where have we gotta go? Kinda wanna go back to Banapur at some point just so I can get some armor. No, not armor. What the fuck am I doing? You know what? We're gonna take it on foot. We're gonna explore some of Kyrat. See what the beautiful country has to offer. Some of David Ambrose. Alright, where the heck is this mission? Jesus. The way down there? Yeah, I'm gonna need a car. Ready for this incredible driving. Top of 26 per turn.
You got the dial set to Radio Free Kyrat. It's Rabbi Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. Fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion.
Whoa, what the hell? Easy. I want the radio off. Come on, mate. Music on. So hope you guys are enjoying this.
From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony.
Sorry,
Royal
dude.
Royal Army patrols are for your safety and the security of Kyrat.
Right.
Be sure
we're gonna actually go and do this mission.
We are. Any sudden movements when approaching them.
Don't walk around in the road if
any
you don't get here.
Received from Royal Army patrols must be obeyed promptly. Failure to comply may lead to severe consequences.
Guns for hire tokens. Harry don't need that. Uh-oh. Drive, Ajay, drive! Alright, karma. Complete karma events or spin many wheels to get karma. Increase your karma level for guns for hire. Okay, okay. Go, dude! If you like bullets. I'm not a bad driver. I've got the hang of it. Rest on foot. I've still got this shitty AK. I need to change it. I'll change it before the next part. Reached the Alpha camp. I wonder what's going down here. Hunters. Whoa, what? Hunters are silent lethal units that can communicate with whistles. They can see you through vegetation. Fuck. Hunters remain tagged for a few seconds before the tag disappears. They can charm predators to attack you instead of soldiers. Kill them to remove the charm. Oh my god. I don't want to go down here. I'm not going to lie. You, my big friend. Are you a fishy? There's a fishy. Oh shit. The music. It's giving me the chills. I don't want to go, guys. These guys are going to be insane. Look at that. What the fuck? Where are the fuckers? I'm just going to get attacked by a tiger. Bodies and cover the intel. be like that. Stupid wolf. Wolf came from somewhere. I don't know where. And I don't really know. Let's loot some more bodies. So I can't just. Take your money, I just want the intel. That was stupid. Put out the fire. Okay. 66 grand, are you serious? Damn it, man. I don't want to take your money, I want to loot the bodies. Massive ass fucking fish. It's apparently a predator. Dude, what body? Let's go up here. Let's see what's about up here. More bodies. Oh, dude, I don't want your money. I just want my damn intel. You got the intel? You guys have got to be shitting me, there's more. What the hell is this? I'm not going in there. Actually, I probably can now. Look at the size of that bitch. One, this one's got intel. Dude, that thing is massive. Fucking top retard, come on. No, you've got to be shitting me. Alright, you've got a bow. Get the fuck down. Oh, give me the bow. 10 arrows, alright, let's fight bow on bow. Uh-oh. What was that noise? Oh shit. They're firing at me. I can't see him. I can't do this, guys. As soon as I heard that last click in my mag, and I was like, oh shit. Where's the rest of the intel, man? Wait, what? What's that? Are you serious? Here all that time. Intel. There's more of them out there. I know there is. I heard the arrows. I ain't stupid. If it ain't here. Oh, fuck. Can I kill him? Uh-oh. Yeah. Hunt or be hunted, motherfucker. You're losing this one, bro. Thank God. There'll be more of them down there. Yeah, look, I can see them through the woods.
Amita, I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other camp and see what you can do.
Oh, fuck. serious. Heal yourself. We don't need that. We're just gonna go over by. Oh god, that was terrifying. That was fucking terrifying. Scope, bow scope. More damage. One. Double. Get out of here, bitch. I want these arrows. Fuck about money, I've got these weirdos following me through the woods. Fuck his cash. Yeah. Oh shit! Stupid ass snake. Oh, that snake's fucking poisoned me, I think. Fuck. That motherfucker. Oh shit. Dude, the dude's dead. Oh my god!
I see you! Prepare to flee!
Oh, what the fuck was that? There's a bird! This game, I don't want to play anymore this game.
I'm going to cut you!
What? Hey, shit. Fuck off, man. Oh, good shot. I don't fuck a bell. Oh, give me your arrows. No, mate, it's got an arrow in his face. Oh, God. This isn't fair, this isn't funny.
I'm going to give a piece of you to each of my children.
That's not normal. I need to hide. I've got my bandage 3 times. Oh god. If I had a gun, this would be so much easier. That was clever. Two fucking arrows, man. Missed. Let's get down here with him. Give me some of that face-to-face action. Missed. Yeah, we like it. No one, yeah. This is the last dude. Would you just fuck? Prick. Oh, God. That was tough. That was really tough.
Amita, everyone's dead here.
Damn. Those were good soldiers that died. Tell me they didn't die in vain. Tell me you found the intel.
It's a map of a temple or something.
Okay, Ajay. I'll check it out. And thank you.
Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to drop a like, comment and subscribe. I will see you in the next video. Stay awesome, have an awesome day, and stay tuned. Oh.